Larisa of Bosnia-Herzegovina in blue, Weiss Carolin of Germany.
Ceric has had a great day today. It's going to be very, very close between these two young ladies, but I've got my thoughts of Germany taking the title here.
I wouldn't be so sure, but
let's go. Well, you can go for Ceric, and I'll go for Weiss. Ceric had a very tough match to get into this final against Schlutzka. And she takes the title with ease. Goodness me. I'm glad I didn't put any money on that one. Well, very quickly indeed, just over half a minute, and she takes the title for the under 20.